This study used geospatial technologies to analyze the hydrology of the Kleios River in Peloponnese, Greece. It found that the river's morphology favors flooding, especially during heavy rains, and that the area is vulnerable to damage from flooding.
This article was authored by Kleomenis Kalogeropoulos, Konstantinos Tsanakas, Nikolaos Stathopoulos, and others.